President Mandela once said that during all those years in that cell, it was his home here in Soweto, that small red brick house that was what he called the center point of my world. And obviously, he's on our minds today, and we join the people of the world in sending our prayers to Madiba and his family because he still inspires us all.